What's up, YouTube land? Welcome back to another exciting episode of Let's Play Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Last time, we did the Peach and Bowser sections of this interlude, and now we are back in Glitzville playing as Mario, so now you must leave. That's right, I gotta head out of here. Ah, well. No problem. We pretty much saved all you guys, and Rock Hawk is vowing never to take steroids and throw fights and bet money and I don't even know what. And King K is back. He has newfound confidence, which is great. Now the Grub is out of the picture. She's going to be running the Glitz Pit. So if we ever want to come back, we can always come back and grab some XP, which is great. Fantastic. So we're heading out, saying goodbye to all those Glitzville peeps. And yeah. So we're back here, and we're going to have to head back to Rogueport to go grab that... figure out where the next crystal star is. But before we go, I was reading the comments in my videos the other day, and a fella, I don't remember his name, but I'm sure if he's watching this, he'll remember. He told me to use coops underneath here, and luckily he was right, and if you go over here, you can break that block, and then get up here to grab your shine sprite, which is great, because you just got a coin and a shine sprite. So, whoever left that comment, thank you very much, dude, I really appreciate it. So, let's talk to this cheap blimp dude, and... bound for the town of Rogueport. Would you like to board? Absolutely. There's my ticket. Kind of looks like a mattress. Not gonna lie, looks like a mattress. But no matter. The blimp is here and we're on our way back to Rogueport. So, I guess So, how have you guys been doing? I'm doing pretty good. Pretty much ask this every episode, it seems like. But, you know, I love to show interest in you guys' lives. You guys are pretty interesting, not gonna lie. I follow a bunch of you on Twitter, I follow some people back, and then I tweet, and then you guys tweet back to me, and then I also manage my Facebook page, which you guys should check out. There's all the links to those in the description of every single one of my videos. So if you have a Facebook and you want to stay updated, because to my Facebook fans, I do provide sneak peeks sometimes, because Facebook is more awesome. And yeah, so you guys, I ask you guys how you're doing on Facebook and Twitter, and you guys are pretty cool, having some great summer plans. By the time this is going up, it's probably mid-August already, and I'm probably finishing up my summer reading or whatever. Dear Mario, I've uncovered something terrible. These things, the X-Knots, are planning to take over the entire world. It's to that end that they're searching the crystal stars. I still don't know what the crystal stars do, but you must try and get them all, like Pokemon. All 151. But anyways, we're gonna go head back to Professor Frankly, cause we got to get our next crystal star. Actually, no. Before that, we need to go to the freaking thousand year door first. So yeah, let's do that. So we're hopping on Finley here, heading over to the east side. East side, what up? And yeah. So, how many shine sprites do we have right now? We have 4. Okay. Alright, I can deal with that. So what you want to do is just head back down here. And you guys know the way by now, so I will just meet you guys back at the Thousand Year Door, where we will uncover the location of the 4th Crystal Star. So I'll meet you guys there. Okie dokie, we're back here at the Thousand Year Door, and we're going to go head over and figure out where the next Crystal Star is located. So let's hop on this pedestal. This little sequence never gets old. Never. Never. Oh. Just so cool. And here we go. Let's find out where the 4th crystal star is. Oh. Oh, what is that? That looks like a rock. So, guys, we are heading over to a rock to go grab that candy red gem. So,
the location of a crystal star has been recorded on your magical map.
Yes, this is quite interesting, yes. Let's take it back to Professor Frankly.
Poof,
What?
The group that kidnapped Princess Peach has been...
I don't even know what voice I'm doing for him.
Yeah, you got that right. That's why those jerks need that legendary treasure.
This doesn't bode well. The situation has gotten far more serious than I thought. Let me bring you up to speed. I've been researching what this treasure could be. And basically, people are proposing that it's Cataclysm and it could destroy the world. The power of the Crystal Stars could save the world or destroy it, depending on which way you use it. So, the next Crystal Star is in Twilight Town, apparently. Twilight Town? Tell you the truth, I don't know much about the place, only rumors. I've heard that, as the name implies, it's perpetually dim and eerie there. Wait just a moment. What you doing, Professor Frankly? Grabbing a book? Aha! There appears to be a pipe to Twilight Town somewhere here in Rogueport. I do believe it's somewhere underneath the west part of town. Yes, definitely. If you get stuck for any reason, just come back and see me again, okay? Under the ground of the west part of town? Gotcha. Check. See ya, Professor. Time to break out. So, looks like we're headed over to the western part of Rogueport. And we got another email. And we're not reading it, because it's not important. God, I feel like every time we get an email, it explains how to check our email. Even though we've gotten like 20 emails in the email. Anyways. So, what we're going to want to do is get over here to this western part of Rogueport, hop off of Finley here, and right down the sewer, just hold R, and you can plop right down there. Then when you get over here, what you want to do is hop on Finley again, and go across here, and grab your shine sprite, and then go through this door. Because this is the sign to Twilight Town. Let's head down. What?
What?
Oh yeah, the pipe rejected. Well, Professor Frankly did say if we find any bumps in the road to go check him out and talk to him again. So, I think we're going to have to go take up his offer and go meet him back there. So, I will meet you guys back at Professor Frankly's. And here we are. So, let's go talk to Professor Frankly and see what's up.
Yo, we found your pipe and that thing's all stopped up. We tried and tried, but we can't break through it. Got any drain cleaner? What? You can't get through the pipe? How odd. I'm afraid I haven't the foggiest idea of what you should do.
Oh. Of course. I've heard that a fellow from Twilight Town lives here in Rogueport. If anybody knows how to get through the pipe, it'll be him. His name is, Darkly, that's what it was. Seen him loitering around here in this part of town in the past. Look for Darkly. Well, if I had no... Like, that doesn't look like a Darkly. So, wait. Huh. This wall looks... Is it... Oh, good God. It's a three-dimensional wall of dimension. Oh, this is awesome. What? Anyways, if you go through here, this dude is just chilling by a dumpster, and I don't know what he's up to, but we're going to talk to him. Hey there, the name's Darkly. Do you guys need something? Huh? You want to know how to get through the pipe to Twilight Town? Couldn't be easier. You just need to have something that has your name written on it. Don't you have anything that has your name written on it? Come on, everyone does. No, not really. I have an M, but it's not Mario. Mario, huh? I'll write your name on the seat of your overalls. Mario, right? There, perfectamundo. While I'm at it, I'll write your partner's name too. What's your name? Finley, baby.
Hey, watch where you're drawing, buddy.
I don't know what errand is taking you to Twilight Town, but I hope it goes well. I'll be rooting for you. Thank you, Darkly. I really appreciate it. And we're all set on health, so we don't even need to stop at the inn. And I'm going to meet you guys back at that pipe, because now we know how to get there. I'm not going to waste your time. So I'll meet you guys at the pipe. And we are back here in... And wait, what did I even just say? We are back here at the pipe, and we are about to go down, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Talk to you guys later. Take it easy. Peace.